Hi, I'm Rosalba Nolasco, and coming up next is a remarkable story of graduation success from High Point Central High School.
I think the difference between me, the person I was when I dropped out of high school and coming back, is the difference between a man and a boy.
Senior Jerome Mack admits that dropping out of high school was an experience that was tougher than he ever could have imagined. He decided coming back to school was the best way to a better future. He credits his mom, the staff at High Point Central, and the Junior ROTC program for helping to turn his life around.
ROTC has, I guess, put certain morals in me that you would find in a man. What makes it? Telling the truth, integrity, just traits that you should have growing up to get ready for the world.
I used to be just as small as you.
Mack now shares those morals with younger students, even as young as preschool, so they won't make the same mistakes he made. Jerome worked very hard to make up for all the school he missed. He'll graduate on time this year and has already enlisted with the Marine Corps.
Problems is always going to happen. They always coming. It's inevitable. But you have to do what you have to do, and you have to do what you can do, which is stay in school and stay focused.